Woe unto them that call evil good, and good evil, that put darkness for light, and light for darkness.
Magnus Hirschfeld was one of the founding fathers of modern sexology and was one of the founding fathers of the modern gay and lesbian movement.
He was the first person in the world who started sexual research.
Hirschfeld began his work around the turn of the last century, started in the late 1890s.
He founded the first gay organization in the world in 1897 in Berlin. He himself was a homosexual, and he, in some parts of his life, always had companions.
He wanted to make his way of life a respected way of life. They had a lot of lecturing for the general public as well as for students. Then they had a collection in a library. And finally they had kind of social gatherings, especially the Scientific Humanitarian Committee, the gay and lesbian organization. They had their offices there and they had their social gatherings in the institute. So this is a mixture of a scientific institution and a medical institution and a social institution. His institute in 1933, that is known, was raided and demolished, and the books, most of the books, taken out to the bonfire on the Upper Place and burned in May 33. The institute's physicians, most of them had to go to exile. Hirschfeld himself died in exile. There's little left. Just green grass.